So Infor is one of the industry leading cloud vendors that really builds industry specific solutions. So when we talk about industry specific solutions, we're talking about micro verticals, specifically building prescriptive implementations for our customers to allow them to go to market quickly and easily. So one of the things that we noticed as we started to look at this journey towards the cloud is that we needed to really have a platform that scales up. We service a lot of different industries, and we really looked to AWS to look at sort of that technology platform for us to deliver our solutions a lot quicker and faster, but also take some of the technology innovations that AWS provides. We've used almost everything to really build our platform, whether it comes to DynamoDB for our data lake, SageMaker for AI. What it's really allowed us to do is also work and evolve these services with AWS. So our R&D team at Infor works very closely with the R&D team at AWS. And as we sort of adopt these services, we've also evolved these services to provide that value to our customers. And it's also allowed us really to go to market a lot faster with our customers, really leveraging and having that platform that allows our applications team to deliver these industry solutions that we want for our customers across the globe, actually.